Hey everyone, today we're going to be taking a look at a duvet from Kailu. Now this is a heritage silk duvet, and if you've followed my blog at all, you know that I'm a huge fan of silk, not only because of the feel, but how long lasting it is. So let's take a look. You can order the Kailu duvet directly from the Kailu website. And if you're at all confused on which one to choose, they actually have a quiz to help guide you for the right size and the right feel. And by feel, I mean there's two inserts. So you could go with the one insert option if you live in a warmer climate, or go with two if you're in a colder. But if you're at all confused, definitely take their quiz. And they can also help guide you to see if, say you have a queen bed, if an actual queen size or king size might be better for you. Now, once you place your order, this does arrive pretty quickly. Mine actually arrived in about a week and a half, and that's pretty quick. I got tracking and everything. It arrived at my doorstep. I didn't need to sign, and it was ready to go. The nice thing about this is that it comes in this beautiful packaging. Both of these accessories came in packaging like this. So when you store it, you can just put it back in this bag, or you can actually use this bag to, say, store shoes or other knickknacks around your house. Also keep in mind that this did come in vacuum sealed bags. So for instance, if it was raining or something spilled on it in transit, there's no need to worry. It's completely waterproof protected. And if you want to store these long-term, you could potentially just seal them up in a vacuum seal that came with the packaging. So I give them really high marks for the packaging. It's just gorgeous. This is something I'll definitely be keeping. The Kailu Silk Duvet, of course, is made with silk, but what kind of silk? Well, it's a raw silk, and by that I mean it's silk that isn't spun. So basically what they do is they take this raw silk and they hand stretch it, and it creates this sort of batting that looks a little bit like cotton, but it's actually silk. So when you open this up, there's a little zipper here, and you can feel those silky fibers, and it just makes it a little bit fluffier, and it's just got a wonderful feel. Now the outside, of course, is also 100% cotton. It's a sateen weave, and that means that it's going to be a smooth feel, and it's going to be very, very soft. And that's the same type of weave, sateen weave, with the duvet insert cover. Keep in mind too that the duvet insert cover has this piping. I love this piping because it just gives it a real sophisticated look, and it defines the duvet. So it just really makes it stand out on your bed. I really love white sheets because it just makes my bedroom look clean, and it's just easier to wash. You notice if you get any stains. So I just love having the white, but this nice little detail here just makes it a little bit more sophisticated. Now to get your duvet insert into the duvet cover, it's pretty simple, but they have these ties, and they have a lot more ties than typical duvet covers have and duvet inserts have. So typically I'll get about four, maybe six. I believe this one has eight. And what that does is it just means that it's gonna secure more consistently to the cover, and you're not gonna notice any bunching up. Now, we mentioned earlier that you have the option to buy one or two cores depending on temperature. I decided to go with the two core. I could get by with one core right now, but as the season gets a little colder in the winter, I may want to reach for that second core, and that's pretty easy to add. So it's just nice to have that flexibility. And it's just going to make the duvet a little bit heavier and a little bit thicker. I highly recommend a silk duvet for anybody that sleeps hot. Not a lot of people realize that silk is really good at regulating temperature. You know, as Americans, we're used to this cheap polyester-filled comforters that you can buy at, you know, department stores like Target or Walmart. And, you know, while they're effective at keeping you warm, a lot of times you're gonna wake up sweating because they're not good at releasing heat. The other thing I like about silk is, you know, you notice how thin this is. You would think that, oh, I'm gonna get too cold in it, and that's not the case. It'll keep you warm when it needs to and cool you off when you need it as well. The other nice thing I like about silk is just how it drapes. So it's gonna drape really nicely across your bed. You're not gonna notice any bunching. And then when you sleep in it, it's really gonna hug your body. So, you know, there's not gonna be these big pockets of air that you would like it with a down comforter. It's just really gonna contour to your body. It's gonna feel like a nice little gentle hug. So it's great for those people that are hot sleepers or people that just like a nice soft contouring comforter. The other thing is that silk does last a long time. There's a reason that they call this a heritage duvet. This should last easily 10 to 15 years if you take care of it. So, of course, they do not recommend machine washing. You do not machine wash silk, but you can dry clean it. Oftentimes, you can just leave it out in the sun and let the sun do its magic and just, you know, clean it with a UV light. So not much maintenance. Of course, I'd always recommend using a duvet cover, and you can wash that duvet cover in the machine as needed. For this review, I received the Heritage Duvet Set, and this can range anywhere from $575 all the way up to $1,000 if you go with the dual core Emperor King size. And of course, I went with the Emperor King. If you look at their FAQ, you'll find that this is actually designed to fit over the bed and lay on top of it. And so if you want it to drape more, you should always size up. So for example, if you have a queen size bed, go with a king if you want it to drape more. And they do have the measurements on their website, so you know for sure how it's going to look on your bed. Now, this does come with a 100-night trial. So if you find that you're not happy with it for whatever reason, they will accept a return. Just keep it in mind that it needs to be in like new condition. It can't have any stains. They will charge a 10% return processing fee, and you will be responsible for paying for the return shipping. You know, given that this is a very high-priced item and, you know, it's designed to last decades, it's understandable that they are going to charge some sort of a return fee, but you do have the peace of mind knowing that you're not stuck with it if you decide that you do make the wrong decision. It also comes with a 10-year warranty, so that warrants against any manufacturer defects, any issues with the silk itself. They will take care of it. And of course, if there are any defects right off the bat, they'll address that right away for you. The Kailu Silk Comforter is really the icing on the cake for your bed. You know, I do focus a lot on mattresses and comfort, but we don't really think about top of the bed. So the bed itself and even the frame, they play a big role in good sleep. But if you're waking up hot, if you keep ripping blankets off at night, or you just can't get cozy, that can be as big of an issue as having the wrong mattress. So yes, it is a big investment. I know, you know, paying $600 up to $1,000 for a comforter is a lot of money. But if you think about that cost averaged out over 10 to 15 years, it comes out to be under $50 a year, which is pretty good investment over the long haul. And I really do think you're going to end up loving your silk comforter. So head on over to sleepsherpa.com where you can get the latest discounts and the full review.